throws it up the right wing wall. Huberto gets a stick on it to steer it the rest of the way. Race for the puck here in the corner. Nutivaara defending. Holds off the Panther forward. And here the puck tipped by Duclair. Duclair's got a breakaway. Walks in. Duclair scores!
Oh, Anthony Duclair waiting high at the blue line. He doesn't come all the way back in the zone with speed. He's right here. He times this perfectly. Couple pumps of the legs, reads a play, stays on the outside, gets the speed on the backside of the defenders, and then goes to work from there. Lets his teammates do the work. He comes through and times it. He's got the speed. He knows his best attribute is that speed. And the way he timed that play high in the zone, I was watching him on the back check. He wasn't eager to get back and get out of position too low, but he was perfectly placed and read that play and had the finish on this one. Look at the finish right here. Defenders in the dust. Forehand, backhand, just chips it between the five hole of Luongo.
So, two third period goals. Now put the Jackets up by two. Dubois and Nutivaara draw the assist at 9:59. Columbus 5, Florida 3.